Another of the questions that is being asked by our consumers is that if meter reading is not done, then how is billing being done during this time? So here's your answer, consumers. For the safety of our consumers as well as our on-field executives, we have temporarily suspended meter reading services. So the billing that is being done to you and also as mentioned on the bill copy is on estimated basis. As soon as the meter reading services are resumed, billing will be done on the actual reading.